Hello, I'm Dominic, commonly known as Domics on the internet. They're stealing my stuff. Well, I'm a YouTuber based in Toronto, and I've been doing YouTube for about 6 years now, since 2012.
Uh-huh.
And over the years, the channel has accumulated over 5 million subscribers now. And pretty proud of that. And the kind of content I make is usually pretty heartwarming, funny videos about things that I've experienced in life, when I travel, or just things on a day-to-day basis.
Uh-huh.
And hope you guys can check out the channel. It's Domics on YouTube, D-O-M-I-C-S, and enjoy.
So you said you do animation?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The videos are in a 2D animation format. We animate in Adobe Flash, and that's pretty much all we use.
So what do you think is the biggest attraction to your YouTube channel?
I think it's the lighthearted humor. I know a lot of my demographics are like teenagers or like young adults in their 20s, and I think they relate a lot to the stories because things I talk about, like relationships, school, and just general hardships in life, I guess they like the fact that there's someone out there telling similar stories to what they've experienced, and then I guess my goal is for them to take from my stories and maybe learn from it, or just to let them know that they're not alone in the world. I guess that's why a lot of people enjoy the content.
So where do you get your ideas?
The ideas are basically whatever happens to me on a day-to-day basis. Like if I go to a restaurant and something funny happens, I'll make a video about it. It's as simple as that. And I don't really need to exaggerate or make any too many things up, because I guess that's just life. You know, life just throws stories at you, and I'm just taking it and putting it in a video for you guys to enjoy and watch.
Uh-huh. So have you had any previous experience doing animation?
Not really. Everything, even right now, I guess I'm amateur, like I'm self-taught. I didn't go to school for animation. It was just a learning experience over the years, just teaching myself and trying to improve as much as I can.
Oh, okay. So did you study in school to do, you
know? I studied architecture actually at Ryerson here in downtown Toronto. I graduated in 2012, but I didn't continue practicing architecture. I decided to do YouTube, and it turned out to be more fun and rewarding.
Is it financially rewarding?
Not at first. It was really hard at first. I had to have a part-time job just to, you know, still have some money. I was still living out with my parents during the time, but eventually the channel grew and became self-sustainable, so that's when I realized this will be my full-time job.
Okay. All right.
Yeah.
Thank you, Dominic.
Thank you so much.
All right.